you're out of town business. It's November 1980, and the number one champion sound, Sir Coxon, prepared to leave their Wandsworth headquarters to play a dance in Birmingham. Nighttime and weekends, Errol builds amps and preamps for sound systems up and down the country. He is well known and respected throughout the sound business. He builds and repairs their amplifiers and designs new equipment for the sound systems to play. One of his latest pieces of equipment is a special effects box. Sound systems will go to him wanting a particular sound effect, which he will then try to create using his computer. Young Lion know that in order to reach the standard of sound they are aiming for, their equipment has to be of a quality and a power equal to that of the top sounds. Speaker boxes are large. Not only are they a visual display of power when a sound arrives in the hall, but they need to be the size and strength in order to take the vast amounts of power pushed through the amplifier. A dub is a remix, a rough mix, an instantaneous mix. When Festus, one of the dub cutters for Coxon Sound, goes into the studio with a tape, he remixes as much as the tape will allow. Having paid anything up to £25 for the use of the tape, the sound system operator uses his imagination to create as many different versions from it as he can, bringing in and out vocal and rhythm tracks and adding effects, which results in the Coxon Sound having a cut exclusive to his sound system. In the dancehall style, they say, "This one is one in the island." The National Sounds Arena, Brixton Town Hall, where Sir Coxon are even now arriving. There's no prize or cup for this dance. It is just the crowd who will judge. The mighty Jashaka, spiritual dub warrior from the southeast London. London's A1 sound, Sir Coxon, the strong tower. And also in the hall with these two high-ranking dub machines from the south, sound called Stereograph. And the younger one of today, Young Lion.
1, 2, testing, for playing international, you know. Testing one, two, testing.
First to sign on, Stereograph with chubby youth at the control is vital in a battle in a rubber dub style. Shaka, here comes the musical spiritual dub rocker. The youth side of the music, I'm washed up the arena. Good day, Lion.
God bless us from above.
Signing off now from this explosive cultural adventure, this is yours truly, Mikey Dread, saying, keep your eyes open for the next dance on your corner.